So I heard you quit.
I have some cases to hand off, but, yeah.
Bailey can't lose you right now.
I know.
I've been trying to call you.
It's been pretty hectic getting the boys packed up.
So what? Your whole life flashed before your eyes and you realized you're unhappy here and need to quit?
Something like that.
And your plan was to leave without saying goodbye?
Yeah.
Why?
Because if I say goodbye to you, Gray, I might not actually leave. In all the years since Abigail died, you're the first person who got it. You made me feel less alone. You helped me believe there might even be life after Abigail. Thank you for that. Take care.
You too.